Wow, it's my first time having bone marrow and fried steak in a soup broth.
It also, like,
all in.